guys, this is the secret Bugatti that was never made. Take a look at what happens around the back.
Take a look at this.
Look at how the whole car opens up. Isn't this incredible? This is the Bugatti Atlantic. Now they've moved the engine. It would usually be here in a Chiron. They've moved it to the front of the car. Now you've got this space for this incredible Bugatti luggage. Look at this. This one here. Look how it rolls there. I'm getting excited about rolling luggage. I mean, honestly, this is just so beautiful. Let me show you around the front. Take a look at this. You've got the first time butterfly doors on a Bugatti. Now here would be a twin turbo V8, but what is cool is you could choose if you wanted a twin turbo V8 or a fully electric car. You could get this car in both options. This design language here, take a look at this line. This references the most expensive car in the world, which is a Bugatti from the 1930s. That Bugatti is called the Type 57 SC, and it was sold a couple of years ago for $34 million. So you see that here? Bugatti wanted to make this car, you guys. It was meant to be announced to the world in 2015, but it got axed because of the VW emissions scandal, which is disappointing. VW owns Bugatti, and they needed to see what the ramifications of that scandal would be. And in the end, they decided to axe the entire project. Can you imagine if we would have had this car on the road? It would have looked pretty much exactly like this. How beautiful is that? Gear lever with the floating emblem here in the middle, and this very, very sleek center console. And you've got pretty much a traditional Chiron wheel here with the engine start stop button here on the wheel. If you take a look at this door here, this references a riding saddle. Look here, you've got the name of the car, the Atlantic, and this was meant to be the entry-level Bugatti, so it would have cost less than a Chiron. In order to keep the cost down, they were looking to borrow different parts from the other car manufacturers in the VW group, the likes of Porsche, Lamborghini, Audi, for example, Bentley, and one of the options was to cut the W16 engine that they have in the Chiron in half to get a V8 for this car, or they could have borrowed a V8 from the likes of Bentley, for example.